We went to the street seeking for freedom. Some even passed the night at the polling unit, and some kept voting till dawn. And after all the stress and pain, all we hearing is that they don't want no BVAS anymore.